Fuck you. I'm taking a walk.
Johnny who? Yeah, it was unbelievable. I hadn't seen Johnny since junior high. I mean, what a coincidence, right? I look up and he's right there.
Did he tell you what happened?
Yeah. He told me that some friends of his had done some bad shit and that he was going down for it. He said that he was in big trouble. He needed help to get out of the country.
And you agreed to drive just like that?
Yeah, he was my boy. He was stuck.
All right, go on.
All right. So we go up I-25, right? And this guy is acting fucking weird, dude. Talking about God and forgiveness, all kinds of crazy shit. So we get to the border crossing, and he starts flipping out, going crazy. I'm like, dude, fucking calm down, bro. We'll stop, we'll pull over. You get in the trunk, it's all good. He's like, no, they know, I'm serious. I'm like, you should have seen it. He was going out of his mind. So we turn around again. Now he wants to go to Mexico. So we go all the way back down, we're driving back down, we get to Cheyenne. He changes his mind again. I'm like, all right, dude, that's it. I can't do this forever. Where the fuck do you want to go?
Yeah, I mean it, all right? 5 minutes. All right, I'll wait for you.